Hello, hello, hello. So, wanting to do some more testing. I've made some more tweaks and changes to this game. And one of the changes I made was to the women. So I wanted to see how this would be. She looks all right. I think she looks better than she did previously. Not sure that I am thrilled. We'll see. We'll see. I didn't like her skin texture previously. Just trying some different mods out. Things we can look at and talk about. But I thought there, we'll just give her some decent hair. Not sure that I'm all that thrilled with the... Are they trying to give her freckles or moles or something? It's okay, I guess. Let's see. No dirt. That's the best complexion. I don't know. Don't know if that's what I'm after. That's a problem for me because I really want a smoother complexion. So some people might say it's too smooth. I don't know. Depends on what you like. I'm trying a different eye mod too. Just some different things to see what we think of it. It's not a bad eye mod, it doesn't seem like. It offers you a lot of colors. You can have purple eyes. If we mix that up with some green hair, or maybe even blue hair, because I do weird stuff all the time. Just because it's fun for me, not any special reason other than that. But you could do green hair and purple eyes. I don't know. Does that make sense, though? We could do the blue and the purple eyes. It's not too bad. I don't know. She looks kind of rough still. Her face, the coloring. Let's go back over here. Maybe they've given her too much color on her cheek. Maybe that's what's bugging me. Yeah, I'm not sure. You know what? I'm thinking... I don't know. I'm really torn. I don't know about this. Okay, so I don't mind like a little cheek color is fine. You know, just a little bit is cool. That looks good. These are my choices that I have to go through. Let's see. That's good. We could try to find something a little more different to go with a more unique appearance. We could try to do, if they would give you another shade or two of the purple, that might work. See if we find something interesting here. So far, it's a lot of variations on the same really theme. So I'm just trying to find something. There's a purple that's not too bad. Just to do something different. I'm just trying to be kind of weird on purpose. We could go with the no brow look. That's decent there. Now this is using, I think this is mainly using vanilla eyebrows. I don't think I have There is a new eyebrow mod out there that I could try, but it looked very small, so. Or maybe this has got, no, well, it doesn't really matter. So that's a different look anyway. I've probably fooled around with this long enough. Let's hop out of here. I don't know what we're going to do with her. This was meant to just be a test. Because I wanted to see how she would look. You know, I didn't check her weight or anything, did I? Nope, I did not. Overall, though, she doesn't look bad. Now, with this mod that I'm using, it's supposed to be UNBB. Looks mainly just UNB. UNP, I mean. But that's fine. I don't have a problem with that, really. It's just that the clothing overhaul and everything was supposed to be a certain way. Hey, wallets do, though. She looks okay. Let's do a save and do a load, because that's what display enhancements and some other mods want. Okay. So we've done that.
Approach
Let's
my
go
child
ahead. We're just testing, right? Let's
begin.
Make her... What do we want to do with her? We could say she's camping in the woods. Just something to get her started. Oh, that's... Yeah, you could say you've arrived there in Angie's camp. That would work. I've been thrown into jail. Why don't we just go to Angie's camp? That's pretty good, isn't it? Now, we may adjust her more in the cheat room, but for right now, let's just get out of here. I'm trying to decide if I like this appearance or not. I do not want survival mode on. Thank you very much. She has a certain appeal. Now I'm also trying... Oh, how interesting. Is he going to come down and kill me right now? Well, okay. This was not what I was expecting. Oh, well, okay. There we go. He did come down and kill me right then. This is the hazards of starting a new game in different places and fooling around. No, I do not want survival mode on. Maybe we should go up here and get inside where he can't burn us to death quite so easily. Oh, it's another one. Okay, I don't have any of my cheat rings or anything. This may be funny. Oh, what? What in the world is he doing landing here? Dude, all I have is this mace. You're just going to have to take it. She has no health, probably, to speak of. Oh, I know. I did not get a chance to even try to use a health potion. This is something that can happen that's kind of funny. Okay, what we're going to have to do is I'm just going to have to get her on out of here. I do not want to. Survival mode. I'm having enough
Angie.
Trouble as this. Hey, here's
Angie.
If you
try anything stupid, I won't hesitate to put an... Sorry, a girl can't be too careful out here. Like I said, name's Angie, and I've been living out here for a couple of years now. I moved here from Helgen after my family was killed. At the time, I couldn't
stand
to be around
anyone. Is he gonna land and kill me while I'm talking to her?
They all felt sorry for me, and I didn't want them to. It was my problem, not theirs. Be like that.
He's still messing
Don't
around.
Sorry for me.
Oh no, he's gonna kill us! Oh, look at that. Oh, he got me. Oh, that. Okay, this is like the mini deaths of, what did we call her? Aqua? That's funny. Okay, I'll tell you what we're going to have to do, though. We're going to have to get out of here. We're going to have to go to the cheat room. Let me just get her here. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, yeah. I haven't looked at any of my stuff. Let's see. All we want to do is do teleport and that. That's really all I need right now. We'll put that on there. Do I have okay, healing? Oh, that's fine. I haven't really had a chance to do anything with any of this. So we'll look at that later. Do I have... Let's see if she has the book in her... Yeah, Minty is lightning guide. Okay, we'll try that. We're trying the Nimbus Weathers. I'm trying something different. That's why I started somebody new. So I wanted to try something different. Let's get rid of that helmet. It looks so funny. There we go. Anyway, we'll try to fix her up and see what we can do. Mainly, let's get to the cheat room where we can be safe. See, here he comes. He's coming for me. Okay, save my current location as location one. Now, get me out of here. Boom. Okay, so, she made it to the cheat room. Yay. Let me check and see. I meant to make sure that she was... Okay. Skin tone, yep. Okay, we're going to stick with that. That's fine. Alright, now does that make more sense? Yeah, I think it does. Okay. Alright, so some of this might have some physics here. Anyway, it's alright. I think what we're going to do is going to do what I usually do. I'm going to get her set up. I'm going to reset all her skills. You know what? Well, we haven't done all our testing, so we're going to have to enable the markers. I don't know if I wanted to do that, though. Let's do a quick save right there. Well, I think that through. Let's get our cheat room rings. We will carry weight. We'll take the god ring in case we need it. No fall damage is good. And then the no. Yeah, the no clip. There we go. Did she get it? We'll check our inventory because it didn't move at all, so I couldn't tell. All right, so we're going to equip the carry weight ring and the no falling damage, because I'm going to get into trouble. We know I am. Alright, so what I'm going to do here, because I'm not going to wear something that's going to mess up her hair. I am going to give her a circlet ring. And a ring and an amulet. This way, she doesn't really have to have jewelry. If she doesn't want it, she can just use those instead. Now, I don't think... Well, no, she can't craft anything. She has no skills. What are you thinking? I was not thinking. That was the problem. So let's add 100. I don't want her to level based off crafting. So we're going to increase her crafting skills, including speech craft, which is technically not a crafting skill, but I do that anyway. Okay, then I'm going to give her some perks just so she can, that'll be fine, so she can fill those up. We're going to enable the Tamriel markers. Boom. Let those do its thing. Alright. So, the one thing about having that is it does give you a little bit of a push or a bump in the beginning of the game. like, this is enchanting. Let's just go ahead. We'll complete all the enchanting stuff here. Sorry, you're coming along for the testing, so you kind of have to come along for all of this, because I got to get her ready. And then once she's ready, we'll travel around, and it won't matter if we run into dragons or whatever. And we'll use her for testing. When we're done with all our testing, if we're satisfied with everything, we will... Whoa. Okay. Then we'll create somebody new and actually play the game. It'll probably be somebody more like Crom. But I've made enough changes now to where I felt like I was better off starting someone new for more testing and not using Crom. Because his game, I changed it quite a bit since I started with him. So that's why I'm going through this. And I'm bringing you with me because otherwise I'd don't really have anything to show you, and I keep telling you that I'm working on a load order, and I actually am, and I want it to feature the graphics pack stuff. I like the look of all that, and I think it would be fun to do that. And then of course I did throw in some other things, but basically it really features the graphics pack from Skeletor. It gives you a chance to see that, I think, in a good way. And then also some other mods, it'll give you a chance to see those in action, and we'll see if there's any issues with some of them. Hopefully not. Some of these mods I've not done shows on. A few of them I just grabbed up, you know, in the past couple hours just for the heck of it. I'm like, well, you know what? We're doing something new. Let's just go for it. These were some new mods I hadn't seen before. And I'll tell you about those when we go look over at the load order. I should have done a better name than Aqua, but that's what it is. She'll be fine for testing. That's all that matters. All right. So we put in her points there. I think we did everything, didn't we? Let's see. She's got her enchanting and her smithing, just the crafting stuff. She's got... Yeah, her speech and her alchemy. Okay, so that should be fine. Now let's enable the soul stone. I'm sort of jerking her around. That looked pretty bad, didn't it? Anyway. Now. We've enabled that. We need to grab a couple of things. I always grab... there we go. I always grab a few extra things to just make it easy. Especially when you're just, I really just want to test the mods. And this is kind of an example of what I talk about when I say, look, you know, create a new character and just use them to test your load order. See what you think of it. See if it works for you. You know, I'm just creating somebody here. And even though I'm doing a little bit of work to her, I'm mainly just creating her so that we can test the load order. And she's a new character in this load order. Now, what you could do sometimes is you could create a new character in the vanilla game and then take that character once they're just created, and maybe, you know, maybe you play them for just a few minutes to get them somewhere where you want them to be. And then you could always use that vanilla game with that vanilla character to test. And I've gone too far to test your game. You could do that. Okay, so we got that. Where is the potions? Potions! Give me my potions, come on. Ultimate well-being? Yeah, that's the one I use a lot. Okay. So I always set myself up with a few things like this. This is how I get my torches. And what else did I have there? No, there was something I actually... Well, I'm being a doofus. It was a potion. Oh, it was a potion, that's what it was. Okay. But then we just grab those out of there. Grab those out of there. Then we can just favorite our potion. And the torch. Boom. Favorite it. Yay. So she's in pretty good shape here, so I'm going to make a save for her. Now let's get her to Whiterun. I kind of hate to go to Whiterun and do all this, but I have to. That's where all the crafting ingredients are, and I'm just going to grab those. I do like this version of Whiterun. Now this is the light version of Wickwa's mod. Whiterun, a city of trees. And what I've done is this is the light version. So it's actually using all the stuff from the graphics pack and from my tree mod. Some of these trees might be trees that Wickwa put in this, but nonetheless, it's not the bigger version, which has all its own textures, which looks great, by the way, but anyway. Oh, I forgot to learn all the ingredients. I need to learn all the ingredients. Oh, and I need to grab all the keys, that's right. So we'll do that.
I'm here to buy food. Well met, King. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Owning a farm does have its advantage. Oh, she looks all right. I guess the skin texture mod is okay. I'm not gonna say it's like my favorite, but it seems okay.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
How does Holda look? Holda looks good. Wow, Holda, you're looking nice.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
No, I do not want to chop up any wood for the fire. I just don't. I'm looking for chicken and dumplings. There we go. One of my favorite things. I'm just being silly, but nonetheless, I do use that. And I'm looking for my venison stew. There we go. Just going to take that. We'll be in good shape. Okay. I need to sell some stuff to use Xenia. Oh, and you can train me.
Of course.
I don't even know if I'll use this, but train me anyway. Oh, I'm out of money. Okay. You need to buy some stuff from me.
Look.
I cheat a lot, but I don't always cheat like with money because there's no need here. You can have this stuff. We don't need any of that. I don't need that. We'll keep that. Okay. Potions. I'll sell her that stuff. We didn't want that stuff anyway. Oh, it's a cooked bass. Ooh. It actually doesn't look too bad, does it? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. All right. Let's sell it. That just surprised me, the cooked bass. Okay, jug of milk. Yeah, we can sell all that. I know, I sold my sweet roll. It's so sad. No, we're not going to sell that. So you can have that. We'll keep those. I don't think I have anything here to get rid of. So, okay, that should be good. Let's get some more training.
Of course.
Yes, break my bank. Go ahead. Oh, I can't get the last. I can't get the last one. That's all right, though. Mm-hmm.
What are you doing that for?
Well, I think Xenia looks good. I think the skin texture is okay.
Good morning.
I wasn't sure if I liked this skin texture. Oh, I'm turning everything up now. They fuss at me sometimes for that.
Want to hear
no, Uthgard, I know your wisdom, and I do not need to hear it. Anyway. Alright, so there we go. Let's move on and get our other ingredients. We have our food. Oh, I'm not paying attention to y'all right now. Let's run up this way. I'm going to make her a good outfit. I might make her one of those new elven outfits. Oh, she's out of stamina. Because I kept that mod. I haven't removed that mod. Alright, so I'm just doing a quick save. I've been running around all this time and I haven't really done much in the way of saving. just looking around. Now, my lighting is just the Nimbus weather mod. I have not done anything else. Nothing special for interiors or anything like that. Just want you to be aware of that. It would be good if I had a bunch of stuff, but when I tried the new Lux, the interior mod, now not the Orbis, but just Lux, it left some spots that were weird. Oh, alright. Dude, get off of me.
It seems this damn.
Thank you. Wow. I thought we were going to have to punch him. He's getting fresh with her, I tell you. Anyway. Alright, so I'm going to do a good save here because we just got that. Actually, we'll just do a new save. Alright. So let's go on to the cheat room. Ta-da. Okay. Okay, so I have all that. Oh, wait. Let's go ahead and do our... Let's learn all our enchants. You'll have to pardon me for a minute. And then we'll make us some weapons. I have to be careful. Slow down. I don't want to break my cheat rings, because there's no point in breaking those. I would just have to redo the enchant somewhere else. This goes pretty fast. Now this game, for all that I have filled up almost all of the 5 gig of mod space, I really am not using a large number of mods. I'm well within the limits with not even close. Alright, so that stuff, I'm not going to enchant any of that stuff. We could have her wear fur, I guess, but I wasn't going to. I was going to try to give her something nice. Let's see. If we come down to Elven. Yeah, I was going to have her do the Royal Elven, which I liked. We're going to forego the helmet. I'm not going to do the helmet. I've already got something for her to wear there. So, alright. I think I did the dress, so I think she'll be fine. Because I did the dress, Curious. Okay. So that should be fine. Oh wait, didn't make her any weapons. Hold on. Since we're going with Elven, let's try to ride that theme out. I'll make her some more arrows. I'll duplicate them. Is this going to look good, though? I don't know if this is really going to go with this outfit. Now that I've seen that. Well, we'll try. If we don't like it, we can change it up. Yeah, I'm not sure this is going to go with that. Do they have their own shield? No. Hmm. Well, let's see what we think of this first. If I don't like it, we'll get rid of it. Let's see if that's even going to match before I do anything else to it. Alright, so come down to here. Now, I like the idea of this outfit. It's pretty nice. Now, let's see. I really think that shield... Yeah, that shield isn't really going to work for me. I think I was using the blade shield last time. So I may have to try that. Let's see. I think I can make that down in miscellaneous. Let's see. Blade. Shield. There's a light one. I have a mod that kind of gives me a light one. So we're going to do a light one. And maybe I'll just use that sword too, because I think that will match better. It's not going to be perfect, I suppose, but let's see if I like this better. I think I will. Yeah, that looks better. And then this sword. Yeah, I think that's going to suit this better. So even if it's not perfect, I still think that's going to be better than the other alternative. The Elven Sword is not going to match. It's okay, but the coloring is off. So I'm going to go with the Blade Sword. It's not really... I don't think it's really going to be significantly better, but nonetheless... Alright, and then we got that shield. I think that'll work. Huh, that shield is going to clip through that sword. Look at that. Oh my goodness. That's because she's doing the walk, though. That's what that's from. You know what? I might want a circlet. I'm not sure. I was going to go without a circlet. Maybe I'll change her hairstyle. I don't know. Hadn't decided yet. We'll figure that out later. She looks like she needs... Oh, wait, I think I have a mod where we can do some different circlets. Yeah. Where's jewelry? Wow, I just went right past it. Yeah, see, we have some good options. Maybe a good silver... An emerald or a ruby? Yeah, let's try that one. See what we can do. I'd forgotten I had that mod, but I do have that mod. We'll get a look over here and see what we think. Well, it's fine. I'm not sure that's what I want to. These are the kind of choices you go through. I'm doing this just for a test character. I'm probably a little too involved, I guess. I'm not sure if I like that. That has its own style. Let's try a couple of different ones and see what we think. I'm not in love with any of those. But maybe it needs to be gold. Because it's really not showing up very well. That might be better. See what we think of that. Nah, I still don't like that. That's okay. Okay, I may actually just go with that for now. Alright, that'll be fine. Let's just dump some of the stuff we don't want. I made stuff I don't need. Elven arrows? No. Elven bow. I didn't look at that. I bet that bow is not going to suit what I want to do. No, I would probably be better off with the nightingale bow, honestly. Yeah, probably. Let's see. Let's just dump these. I don't want to enrich myself too much. You can sell your fur. I guess you won't need this circlet if we use one of those circlets. And I won't need that. Alright. Alrighty. Well, I'm not really done, but I think I'm going to have to go. So, I am going to have to go. And thanks for watching. We'll come back and we'll do some more testing later. If nothing else, this shows that, you know, in doing this stuff, that the forge isn't broken, that I can make these things. And this in itself is quite a bit of testing, just going through and doing these mundane things that we're doing. But after this, we'll move on and we'll travel around and look at things a lot more. Okay? All right. Again, thanks for watching. Hope you have a wonderful day. And I will catch you later.
Blah, I stick my tongue out at you. Blah, blah, I dare you, come and get me. There's my tongue, blah. That's what I think of you, interloper, blah.
This has been an Oww That Smarts production.